friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
The little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. These towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only ruins, buried in darkness. Graug. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Graug's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Graug occupied.
The air here is thick in death.
Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
How can man hope to stand against these Uruk? They are filled with such pure hate.
We will teach them the meaning of fear, and in that we will give hope to Middle-earth.
Such art, Celebrimbor. I remember my name now.
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Fly, you fool.
For all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures.